Do you know how JavaScript inheritance works?
Property inheritance only occurs if you read property values, but it does not happen if you specifically write the value of the property.
So it is kind of like AWA where your kids automatically get half unless you specifically say they get X or Y.
Inheritance in JavaScript is when something inherits its properties from another type. JavaScript inheritance is done with prototypes instead of Java's class-based inheritances.
I've heard horror stories about Java classes, both in the classroom and while coding.
Only functions can have a prototype. This is why you create functions before you worry about their inheritances.
Just like you have to have heirs before you worry about AWA.
You use the prototype object in JavaScript to assign properties to different types. The attributes and behavior defined on the parent are then accessed by the child created from each type.
It is like a subset in a Venn diagram. That sounds simpler than Java classes.
You can set up class-based inheritance in JavaScript using ECMAScript standards. ActionScript supports classes too.
That's way beyond me at this point.
Constructors give the name for the class of objects and will initialize their properties.
What do constructors build?
The prototype objects are associated with the constructor. Every object initialized by the constructor gets the same set of properties from the prototype object associated with the constructor.
But you can have multiple objects associated with one prototype.
Inheritance is a result of looking at the property value of the properties and attributes of the parent object. You can use prototype inheritance without constructors if you create a new object with a specified prototype that inherits the new item.
That's getting complicated.
You can compare JavaScript inheritance to extensions, where the child extends a parent with additional members or rules.
Okay.
Prototype objects hold methods and properties, and they should be shared by each instance. Types inherit the prototype properties.
And that's the JavaScript inheritance law. But anything more complicated, and I need an attorney.
No, just a good JavaScript tutorial.